account of that, he experiences a feeling of suffering and is reminded of the destruction of the stupas and of the five uninterrupted actions out of hunger and thirst and abuse. And having been reminded on account of that, he thinks, "Where am I to go? Who is my protector?" And he becomes depressed by the suffering, thinking, "There's no one at all is a protector to me here. Let me go to a mountain or ravine and there put an end to my life," he said.